I thought I got rid of the sweet though. Oh. Thank you.
all the new people in the group, and also South and South, you can make a layout that has any problems.
Oh, you got some space.
Yeah. Give you a good description because like a 6-ply train might go all the way up to 10 studs if you come up with details, right? Mm-hmm. So, or if you don't have the rail pieces, you can use piles and clips.
And so then you have visions, right? But the guy had taken all that out of the box. So I got it cheap and I lucked out and just went to the Lego store.
Hi.
It's like a reversing elevator, so the motor actually changes direction.